Hey, what's happening? We're going through hell difficulty. Gonna try to press through. Let's see if we can beat hell. Whoa! First of all. I knew he was gonna explode. Difficulty. Ain't so bad. Just gotta pay attention. And always have your potions ready. Boss is gonna be a different story though. Alright. One more surface guy. Oh yeah, we out. What's that room? That cast room, that magic one is helping me in that room. Oh!
Not here. How's it regrettably?
Why are you doing Alright. What up, homie? The hell runs on. Talk about paying attention to stuff. Like, holy shield. As far as we aren't all times, or they're a guy. It's champion in there. Hammer time. Stop. Hammer time. To go face the Countess into the Forgotten Towers.
This power shall be cleansed of the evil.
Work well for the XP. So yeah, before we continue on, do this. This is a good time to have our nifty friend with us.
Hello.
check it out. Oh. Wow, look, nice, here's a star. All that. You're fired. Sick. Sorry folks, I thought he would have did better. Here's a strike. Oh. Makes no one too bad. Number two.
I need money.
dead.
Even if he's a distraction for a moment, I must get my body back. Is on, woman, is frickin' on. Oh man. Damn, I'm putting our pole up. Silly Willy. They could just get up, get back in there. It was beat 'em. Yo, we do. Nah. Might be in a tight situation.
Thank you.
Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Huh? Huh? Come out, come out. Come through the door. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. 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 Yeah. To hell with you, bitch. To the next floor. Jesus. He explodes when he dies. Oh. He explodes. Alright. Ooh. Whoa, look at that. So he's like, yo, I'ma just explode on death here, don't worry about it. Boom. Like, you remember what getting cracks like, right? You forgot? Let me show you. Crack. Put your shield on, stupid. Okay, what up, Devil Kin? I break all the rules. Don't worry about it. It's like, yo, you wanna get messed up, right? Yeah? Remember that. Selling that, it's junk. Oh. He's like, if the world was mine, y'all. One v one with the Dark Stalker. It's you and me. Bruh.
Yeah.
I think I'll keep it for now. Never fought the Blood Raven.
Thank you.
Sisters, there is no other way.
Sisters, there was no other way. Where the wind's so cold. Oh! Cause we all bound down in the deep and the low, be sleeping in the cold below. Just like my mercenary. He's sleeping in the cold below, sleeping in the cold below. It's 1 to 200 lightning damage. It's like, oh, get rid of it.
We collect skulls.
Sleeping in the cold below. Onward, upward. I'm leaving. You said I can't come in the club? You saw how crazy it went from my head? They were like, yo, who this? One sec, guys. Hey, what's happening?
Playing a little knee.
Nice. Yo. And, oh, oh. I'm just in hell right now, pushing through.
What were you on?
What's going on, man? How's everything?
What are all act are you guys
leveling my character?
Which one?
Okay. My pally.
Oh, nice.
Doing chaos runs.
Oh, shit.
Level, 38, I believe, 37.
Nice. Awesome.
I love pizza rolls. God, it's Batman's delight.
Love pizza. Who doesn't like pizza?
Depends on what kind. I don't like the thin crust.
What? What's wrong with thin crust?
I mean, I don't not like it. I'll eat it still. But yeah, I prefer the fluff, you know?
Yeah, you want that big, fat, hard crust.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't want it hard.
You know, it's
crunchy on the outside. A bit soft on the inside.
Oh, so like, Pizza Hut's like cheesy tots, or they make their crust that you can, it's got like cheese inside and you can pull it apart?
I don't like the cheesy crust though. I don't know why. Like, it's too much for me. I'm picky with my pizza, my bad.
I'm picky too, but I like that stuff. Like, I don't do pepperoni or like, what do they got? Vegetable slices or them, buffalo slices. Like, hell no. Or pineapple, like, I don't know how you can put pineapples on pizza, man. Oh, Butcher, I mean Smith. So I was saying the wrong name here. Getting all mixed up in my shit. Got nervous.
Had the worst RNG today, man.
Did you?
Three crystal swords, three perfect amethysts, three AMNs, three Rouse, all of them one fucking socket sword.
Wow. I got like three sander boots today.
Can someone get me through a...
Just got Gore Rider.
Nightmare?
Later.
Alright, that's cool.
Yeah. I want to see how far I can get in hell here. About to hit level 72 with my paladin.
Oh yeah, hell, I could use a nightmare rest myself.
So get the paladin out more, definitely. You know, does a guy feel good for carrying the normal cows? Oh. Remember normal cows? Tipsy Caribbean?
What? I didn't hear what you say.
Yeah. You guys feel your characters are strong enough to carry them normal cows?
I know mine is. I did all by myself all the time.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
You sure, so that's the question. Or are you talking about nightmare cows?
Normal.
I'm good at normal, I think. I haven't taken blood today, some normal cows.
Sweet. Health's not too bad, it's just you gotta watch your health. It goes down real quick. Ooh, a spiked shield. One socket. That's not what we're looking for.
Night, night, Diablo.
Yeah, level 72.
I got a soul, a dwarf, and an S from this little Diablo run.
I got that from the Countess just earlier. What'd you say?
What magic finder you guys have?
I got 230.
Okay.
I have 60 right now. Need to bring your magic find in here. Oh!
I think all my magic find also when I go to cows.
Yeah.
Just crystal shit to stop, drop. I don't need to have magic on it.
Alright, this other guy has been like spamming invites to the group message. Like, if no one's answering you.
Who is it?
This
must not be in that group.
Yeah, it's this Jew guy. He wants somebody to help him with Hell Ancients, and nobody answered him because nobody wants to help him.
That type of guy. Huh?
And then I said I'm in Act One Hell, like help me help you, and he didn't answer me. So I'm like, okay. So I'm just still going, and now he just keeps spamming the invite to the group message over and over. It's actually his group. Yeah.
Sounds like somebody needs to fucking take shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
I would
too. It's nice to connect with the other people. Don't want to get kicked out over him. You know, since this is his. First thing I'll do is try to add everybody, see if can get them in a group. Take over, because if I was the group owner, I would just have kicked them out already just for doing that. Like, one time was enough. Three times, get out of here.
If nobody wants you, man. Shut up.
Three strikes here, the old ball game. Here's the door to the next floor. Where's the waypoint?
Yeah, if y'all even get a three socket sword, let me know. One handed.
You got it. Crystal crystal swords, keep in mind.
Is this the guy, Static?
Yeah.
Static 2.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to make a King's Grace, so that's what I got, because it keeps still taking my life away from me.
Oh, it's only one socket, bone wand. You're looking for a 212, right? Two socketed bone wand? You're looking for that?
Not right at the moment, I ain't. I'm just worried getting this power.
Oh, I forgot who said that then.
It was me.
Oh, it was.
Yesterday when I was on the necro. But I'm not on the necro. I'm on the pallet.
Yeah. If I find one, I'll let you know. Oh!
I'm getting ready to get Work's leg and do a cow run and... Try to get me a fucking sword.
Oh!
I can't all up until I beat it, right?
No. Right. Oh, I just got wrecked.
What are you doing? Not
hell. Just making my way to Andariel.
Yeah, I can handle hell. I can't handle Nightmare right now for some reason.
Like, I can kill him, but I can die real quick, too. Wait,
yeah,
what?
I have a nightmare.
I didn't grab the Outer Cloister waypoint? No way. Body back. Damn, bunch of souped up fire mages. No wonder why. Wow. Two elites and bunch of champions. Mind Weaver the Dock. Oh, I got the other one? Did I? Oh my god. Oh my god. I need... With fireballs. Yeah. Oh my... Ice Flame. Oh. I feel like I'm playing dodgeball. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm dead. Damn. Yeah, when you got three elites. This one's got the Might Aura, they got the extra strong hit. They said, welcome to the NFL, kid.
Not very much.
First day in the big leagues. Get smacked by mages. Fireball, mages, no joke. I got 798 health. It's like 866 or something.
Are you still playing the Necro?
No, this is the Paladin.
Oh,
SLJ is worth it still?
Of course. To spawn Diablo clone? Absolutely. Oh.
Do what? Is that SLJ what?
Still worth it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man, you want to summon, I'm dead.
I've never heard of him.
SLJ?
What, Diablo clone?
A summon, I'm dead.
Oh.
Yeah, I've never heard of that one. Must be a new character in Resurrection.
Oh, yeah.
I'm dead, guy.
That's what I should name my Necro. Oh, look at that. Naked, and I took down one of the champs. Go, Hammers, go! Oh! Oh, yeah, without your leader. What are you now? What are you now without your leader? Yeah, nothing. You ain't... Shit. You don't got your level 15 might or a buffing you up now, do you, bitch? When the enemies have the might or a man, it don't play. I really don't know how I didn't get that waypoint. I gotta go get it. Puppy power! Like a bunch of obsessed fans chasing you. Paparazzis! Run!
Paparazzi.
Here it is. Alright, we're almost at the inner cloister. Just when I thought I was done with fireballs. All those guys said, you think mages are the only ones that could shoot fireballs? Welcome to the NFL, kid. We got fireballs too. They wrecked me instantly. It's kind of an Italian thing. Yeah, so you ever seen the... it's from the show. Oh my goodness. Oh! Come on, Tainted. Come on. I'll lure you right out here and wreck you. We just gotta play bait the monkey. Come on.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh, and here's the big boy. What's your name? Pit Spawn Foul Dog. Ooh, you exploded. Explosion almost killed me. I really don't like when they explode on death. It's very scary. That would be cool, like if I explode when I die?
No, no, like when you explode it, you load, you become dead.
Oh.
Up to you and say, I'm going to give you $1 billion. But the next time you come, you die.
Oh, I wouldn't take the deal.
Fuck no.
Wouldn't be worth living. It's like the purpose of life. To take that away is not worth living.
Really? You must not be living right.
You don't think so? You wake up, yeah, you come, and then you go. And that's all there is to it. Oh my goodness, look at all these buffed up people and this champion with this holy freeze. Wow, I'm afraid to get near him. Oh, I'm afraid to even be around the vicinity. Forget that. Oh no. I'm trapped in the corner. My back's against the wall. What am I gonna do? Stop! Hammer time! Oh, made it! That was a close call. Finally found the door to level 3. It was like a death sentence right there. Imagine doing this on hardcore. I'd be taking it real slow. I'd be like, alright, we got through the blood moor, and we're done for the day. Another run through the blood. Oh. Okay, I understand. You don't want to be bothered. I'm sorry, Death Clan. I didn't mean to interrupt your meeting you were having over here. Oh, oh my goodness. The man. Oh, the man's very scary. What's his name? Wrath Eater. Eat this. Oh. He could talk the talk and walk the walk. Oh my goodness.
Damn, you talk more than my ex-wife.
At least I'm a bit more entertaining than she is, I hope.
She's a cunt. Anything, a pencil's more entertaining than she is.
I'm glad I'll be here all night. Hopefully not getting my ass kicked all night. Pretty vicious. Let's see. I feel like a total glass cannon. Just want to get this waypoint. I'm coming. We'll do this. Three Musketeers, unite. The XP is really nice too. It's just like.
And if I could get. At least a 3 socketed sword, I'd be happy. I just gotta get away from this weapon I got now. I'm not gonna change it, but it keeps taking 5 of my life every second. Using mallets. That tells you anything.
It's been a while. Five per second.
Good on damage and all that, but
I can't remember the name of it. Oh. Found it. What's up with the symbols for immunities? They're like so tiny. I got a really big TV and it's like They're the tiniest squares in the world. I have to sit real up close to make out the pictures.
You made a mistake.
Oh. Holy shit. Oh my God. No nuts, no glory. Wow. Can't believe that worked. Thank you, full rejuvenation potions. Oh, that's a one-socketed crown. Two-socketed circlet. Socketed bone helm. At least I got a circlet for Rune Word.
PS5?
No.
I wonder if it's faster.
It is. It is.
It's a lot faster.
Yeah, man. The people on the PS5, they load in before I do. And I go in first.
I'm surprised that a PS4 can't handle as much as my PC back in 1999.
Yeah, man. I swear, they just do it on purpose. Like, there's no excuse for this shit. Honestly. Like, there's nothing you could say to justify the reason why we don't have instant load on Diablo 2.
Right.
Game came...
Stress the graphics.
I don't think so, because it has to load both. This is a game from 2000.
The processor, not the graphics.
Well, graphics spike up RAM usage, but yeah, the processor definitely needs more. Hell, it should have enough. We handle games with way higher quality and like faster frame rate, like Warframe, and goes pretty smooth. It's all about the way they make the game. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, the door.
I was playing with Brad today. He goes, how can you just keep throwing hammers out like that? You must be smashing mana. I'm like, I don't even have any mana in my fucking tool belt. I told him, I said, have you noticed how much less you're using? He goes, yeah, I thought you had, what kind of word you got going? I said, it's not me, it's the insight my merch has.
Oh yeah, I need to make one. Doesn't last forever.
Four and a half more bars. Come on. Let's try to do some tricks for us in the nightmare. See what that does. No, last time the motherfucker kicked my ass. My mercy's ass.
Oh my goodness. I'm like so scared for an Andariel to come walking down. Because the men in her room are almost instantly killing me. Here's... Here she is.
Tough kitten, is she?
Well, actually, she's not bad at all. I'm just scared. That's it. Look at that. She died so quick. Oh, Grand Charm Unique. Oh. It's gotta be Geed. Give it to me. Now, woman.
He's like, gimme.
Grandchild. That's three. Yes! Geed's fortune! At last, I was talking about it the past 2 days. Now they give it to me. Man, it's time to gamble. They got discounts. Oh! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Wow! A little fallen guy just came over and killed me when I had more HP while I was in my menu. What?
So what's all on that geese? Read it out. I'll just tell her if you got it. Read it.
Oh shit. 121 extra gold from monsters, reduced vendor prices by 11%, 34% better chance of getting magic items. It's not a max rolled one, but it's awesome. I can't believe that little son of a bitch got me while I was in the menu. I was just about to read out and everything.
Who dropped it, Andy?
Yeah.
Nice.
There goes some of my gambling money. Now where's that son of a bitch in Dark One? Yeah, you piece of shit. Thought you could just walk over while I was in my menu and be like, huh?
It's all like he's reading a book. Let's get him.
Exactly.
I think I had you reading a book down there. I don't know, but I'm gonna get him off.
That's exactly what he said. Oh, who's this? Doomhead the Ham? Wow. I killed him, and his explosion on death killed me. I lost the XP I gained.
You killed you twice, huh?
I killed a different guy. I killed the one that killed me.
That was funny. He got you twice.
That son of a bitch.
That motherfucker. Yeah.
Here goes my XP. And some of my gambling money. I was 3 bars away, now I'm 4 bars away. Hut, 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 hut. Hut, hut. Let's see, hut, hut, hut. Squaring Crown has one sock too. One socket bone knife. No good.
everyone. Listen. All right, let's go put everything away. Because it's time to gamble. That's right.
What was that, Andy?
No, that's Piety from, fuck.
Path of Exile.
Path of Exile, yeah.
That's where I'm from. Hey, Geed, what's up, buddy? I'm back at the tables again.
I'm gonna steal your money again.
Look, I can't even hold all the gold I got on me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know, you're glad I'm gonna buy from you. So we gotta get a good amulet. Let's see, let's just spam amulets. And rings. Alright, let's see what we got. Ten percent. Oh, hey! What's this ring? It's debatable. One to lightning skills for the sorceress only on an amulet. 23 better chance of getting magic items. A 23 might come in handy. Just when we're farming. But man, we got a bunch of crap. That's how it goes. Alright, Geed. I'm gonna press my luck. One last purchase.
That's how it all starts.
Oh, man. Alright, don't worry, Geed. I'm coming back. I got more. I got more for you. Alright. I got all the money out of my bank account. This is it, Geed. Back at the tables. All rings. What? I could only gamble twice? Man. I got crap. Come on, Geed. Don't you got something I can afford? What can I go go broke on. Boots. Alright. Give me a pair of boots. Man, these boots are shit. I know, Gator. I gotta take my broke ass out of here. I'll be back for more, I promise. Alright. Well, that's all the time for hell. Thanks for watching. If everyone keep in touch, same as me, you know what to do. See you next time.